the taxi sign. Hey, Mando. Once I'm up here, it's not that easy to get down. Kim's condition was that it has to look like a taxi. Good, eh? Still, we still need a few things. Can you help me down again? Welcome to the Tractor Taxi headquarters. We've changed things around a bit to make it more taxi-like. So what do you need as a taxi driver? The typical taxi seat covers. Has to be right. Kind of Gelsenkirchen feel-good factor. That's why we have the carpet here. I don't like getting into taxis that don't have mats like that. I ask myself, is he really a licensed cab driver? And so that Kim knows how much the trip's worth, we've installed a smart little taximeter. All right, it is old, but it's kind of cult. 80s, but it still counts in Fennec. Well, the test drive was good. I'd say our tractor taxi is ready. Sounds, rims, color, interior. That's quite a lot. So now, he needs to pick it up. Right, the taxi's ready. I'll call Kim and tell him to pick it up. Hello there. Hi, Kim. Ready already? Yep, tractor's ready. You can come and get it. No way. Too much to do for the trade fair in Hanover. How am I supposed to do that? You can't come and get it? I can't now. I can send a lorry. Or maybe you could bring it by yourself. Do it myself. No problem. That air intake is great. I'm a turbocharged fetishist. Hello, madam. Hello, sir. Hello, madam. People laugh, smile, they think it's funny. When it comes to the horn, we thought of something really clever. Anybody can play La Cucaracha, but we did a flat version of it. Kim's going to love it. I know that already.